Now hurry. This place will turn into a battlefield soon. Huh?
Supervisor Uzuki, do you realize what you're doing?
Pellegri!
We still haven't gotten the information we need from that woman.
Stop it! We have all we need. We won't get anything else out of her.
That's for us to decide. Or do you intend to betray us again?
Again? I haven't done any...
Are you going to play ignorant?
We know you're leaking information to the Federation.
Leaking information?
Now that the project has gone into operation, you no longer have any value. I'll dispose of you along with her.